Yo, this is Otty the Otter. I want to let you guys know that this song was recorded on the unceded territories of the Squamish, Tsleil-Waututh, and Musqueam Nations. You heard? Okay? I'm gonna let you know what it's like to be an otter. Here we go. I'm Otty. Yo, I'm Otty the Otter. I'm Otty. See, I'm Otty the Otter. I'm Otty. See, I'm Otty the Otter, just like my mother and father. I can walk on land or swim in the water. I play all day chasing my friends, cause when you're an otter, the fun never ends. I play all day chasing my friends, cause when you're an otter, the fun never ends. Used to be a pup, but then I grew up, swimming in the sun and splashing it up. My habitat, that's the place where I'm at, where I play all day and get my food at. Coastal BC, the Salish Sea, you'll find Otty the Otter. Yep, that's me. Coastal BC, the Salish Sea, you'll find Otty the Otter. Yep, that's me. See, I'm searching for urchin or a dish of fish, but crustaceans are delicious. I crack the shells with the rocks that I hold in my haws and jaws when the water is cold. When the water is cold. When the water is cold. Oh, it's cold in this water. That's why I like to get cozy with my otter friends. Yes. Now, being an otter is an absolute blast, and when we sleep in a raft. Really? Yeah, that's a fact. Yeah, like, we do sleep, and it's not like it's a raft, but it's not like an actual raft. You see, like, we hold on to each other when we're sleeping, and sometimes we use kelp, and we both hold on to the kelp, because, you see, we don't really like to sleep in an open ocean, because it's kind of scary out there, so we stay close to the coast. And, by the way, at the end of the song, I just want to let you guys know, it's a PSA, stop throwing your garbage in the oceans, because it gets all polluted and stuff, and us otters, we don't like that.